You know what I'm sick of? I'm sick of racist people. In particular, I'm sick of racist black people. Yes. People talk about racism in our society a lot. And it's usually white on black racism. But black people, generally speaking, are just as racist as white people. Yeah, I don't think it matters who's in control. I don't think it matters who there's more of. Anybody can be a racist. And there are a lot of racists in the world. But the point of this video is to point out the fact that a lot of those people are black. I think racism is stupid. Stupid because race doesn't determine personality. If a person is doing you wrong in some way, it's not because of their race. Even in the case of all these cops shooting black people, people just, and black people in particular, just jump to race first thing. All they can see is a headline, a white cop shoots black male. And boom, all of a sudden the white cop is racist without knowing anything about the case. I don't care about race at all. I care about color when it comes to girls. I like light-skinned girls as opposed to dark-skinned girls. But, you know, that's a physical thing. That's something that, you know, they all will have in common. Race, what do all white people or all black people have in common? Aside from the fact that they're black or they're white. So it's just stupid, you know. It's stupid all across the board. It's stupid for white people to be racist against blacks, blacks to be racist against whites, or whatever in between. It's just stupid. And I think it's about time that we, and I'm not putting myself in there, I'm just saying we as a society, grow up and smarten up. Because it's not about race. Or it shouldn't be about race. Apparently it is in our society. And that's a shame.